जब भी कभी राष्ट्रगान आता है और एक लाइन आती है भारत भाग्य विधाता, तो मेरी आंखों में से आंसू आते हैं। अभी मेरे साथ वो हो गया क्योंकि आपने राष्ट्रगान गा दिया। और ये जो वर्ड है भारत भाग्य विधाता, आई थिंक ये मेरी लाइफ का, मुझे नहीं पता क्यों, बट It just overwhelms me, just saying these words gets tears in my eyes. For my shareholders and board members who do not know what it means, it says that the one who will define the fortune of this country, and I cannot say it with enough words and conviction today that everyone at ATM has actually done that. Today is a day that many of us never expected to happen. Many of us never believed that we could have reached here. Today is the day when a commoner surname seems like an outlier in this country. What a feeling! Today is the day when dreams of young India come along with me to say thank you to everyone in the room. Thank you to everyone who believed in us, who supported us, who took us along in their life and journey. Today is the day when I believe India raises up to another milestone, when not just a government of India enterprise or a large corporate conglomerate enterprise can proudly say that we could list, we could bring it to stock exchange, and we could build from the largest IPO in the country. Today is the day when that happens, ladies and gentlemen. Today is the day when that happens. I can't say it with enough conviction and words that I believe that today's India is meant for stories like this and many more stories like this to come up. I believe that ATM's story inspires and hopefully will inspire tens of and hundreds of millions of entrepreneurs this country will produce in years to come, that yes, they can do it. They can do it even when they come from backgrounds that were not meant to be making you reach here, they can reach here. Actually, it's very important. I cannot put enough emphasis on the best team that we would have put together, who would have never stopped on any trouble, milestone, or a hurdle that we would have seen, but would have pursued it relentlessly to the purpose that we've set out for. I thank my shareholders, I thank my board members, and I thank my co-founder, actually, ladies and gentlemen. I've not said it more often, and I really cannot put it in better in words. My fellow entrepreneur, Ravi Agarwal, whom I call fondly my co-founder. ATM wouldn't have been here at all. Forget about here as a milestone, I'm saying ATM wouldn't have been here if it was not for him to tell me, go with it, do it. If you really believe in it, go big or go home. Actually, these are his words, not mine. Ravi, you've not been an investor, you've been a brother, you've been a mentor, you've been a guide, you've been a fellow board member, you've been a partner, and I wish that my life, and I wish in everybody's life, they get partners and friends like that. Tell me, how do you raise money at so many high prices, guys? And I just tell them that I never raise money on a price. I raise money on a purpose. I raise money on telling my investors and shareholders that, look, if you believe that India will be economy of future, if you believe India will be that economy that we dream of, trillions and trillions of dollars, if you believe that India will be economy coming after the Western economies in Asia, then you have to believe in Paytm. The purpose is so pious that every door opens, every door gives away. There is not a day that I would have not felt more confident and more assured of our purpose and vision that we will be able to bring 500 million Indians to the mainstream of economy, guys. I cannot say it in enough more and more conviction. Today we welcome millions more to join that mission, million more shareholders to join that purpose, million more to belong to that journey. Today is a day when we will get millions to welcome to Paytm family, and thank you so much for being here, and thank you so much for being part of the journey. Thank you so much to the bankers, thank you so much to the regulators, thank you so much to the auditors, and thank you so much everyone for being here, and thank you so much for being part of the Paytm journey. Paytm karo.
ABP News, आपको रखे आगे।